In this video, we'll go over the printing and exporting functionalities for our dashboards. I already have a project open that has a dashboard visualizing data using the chart and pivot grid. Form 1 contains the dashboard viewer control, which is used to display the dashboard. To enable the capability to print or export the entire dashboard or individual dashboard items, you'll want to use the Allow Print Dashboard and Allow Print Dashboard Items properties. Now let's run the application. Click the Export To button in the dashboard title and select Print Preview from the pop-up menu. This brings up the Print Preview window, which shows how our dashboard will appear on paper. You can see that Print Preview shows the current view of our dashboard, including the scrolling state of the pivot table. Click the Options button. Here, you can specify the visibility of the dashboard title and customize its text. Change the title to Sales Details and click Submit to apply changes. The Print Preview also allows you to change various printing settings. You can specify settings related to the header and footer, set the scale, along with the document's margins and orientation, and paper size. Close the Print Preview window and select several chart points to apply master filtering. The pivot table filters according to the selected values. In the dashboard title, you'll see the values used to apply filtering. The Print Preview window will reflect the selected chart points. You can also append values used to perform filtering to this document. Click the Options button and specify the filter state location in the combo box. Scroll down and you'll see that the filter values are printed on a separate page. You can export the dashboard to the PDF file using Export to PDF. You can change various options like the paper size, document title, or filter state. Click Export and specify a file location. Our PDF file will contain the exported dashboard and filter values. Finally, you can export the dashboard to an image using Export to Image. As always, you can specify the title, the filter state's location, and specific image settings. Click Export to export the dashboard to an image. You can also print and export individual dashboard items. Click the Export To button in the pivot caption and select Print Preview. You'll see that the printed document contains the entire content, regardless of the scrolling state. Filter values are also displayed at the bottom of the document. You can also export the content of individual items to PDF and image formats. Our dashboard viewer allows you to export data visualized within the dashboard item to various Excel formats, such as XLSX, XLS, or CSV. You can see that format settings such as currency are preserved in the Excel file. Now let's export data visualized within the chart to the XLSX format. Click the Export To button in the chart caption and select Export to Excel. Leave the default settings and click Export. You can see that the resulting document contains only data used for visualization and does not contain the chart diagram. If you need to, you can visualize the data using your spreadsheet application. Now let's look at how to export to the web. I'll switch to the Web Viewer project and open Web Form 1 containing the ASPX Dashboard Viewer control. Use the Allow Print Dashboard and Allow Print Dashboard Items properties to allow end users to export the dashboard or dashboard items. Let's run this and look at it in the browser. The Web Viewer allows you to export the dashboard to PDF and image formats. Individual items can be exported to Excel formats as well. Use the Export to Image command to export the chart dashboard item to an image. As always, you can specify various export options, such as the name of the file, the image format, and so on. Finally, click the Open button to see the exported chart. And that's it! You can learn more about all of our controls by checking out the documentation on our website. Thanks for watching, and thank you for choosing DevExpress.